In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a glowing outline effect without using any plugins, so let's get to it. As you guys can see, I've got this simple clip set up and ready in the timeline, so once you do that, right click on the clip, pre-compose, you can call this whatever you want, make sure move align attribute is selected, click OK here. So while the composition is highlighted, go up to edit, duplicate, or press Ctrl as a shortcut. Go to the effects and presets window, search for find edges, then add this to the top composition. In effect controls, check the invert box, then search for tint, also add it to the top one, and this is done to remove the color. Then we're going to search for levels, add levels to the top composition. Here, drag the right arrow to the left to decrease the input white and make the outline more defined. Then drag the left arrow slightly to the right to remove unnecessary noise in the background. After that, we're going to add Gaussian blur, also to the top one. I'd set blurriness to like 6 or 8 just to make the outline slightly blurry and more smooth. Then we're going to search for glow. I'm going to use the regular stylized glow because I'm doing the no plugin tutorial, but if you have deep glow plugin, feel free to use it. Here for the glow, we're going to set glow threshold to 50% and glow radius to 20. Then I'll select the glow and press Ctrl D to duplicate it. So for the glow 2, I'm going to set glow radius to 150. Then duplicate the glow 2 and set the glow 3's glow radius to 300, and that should give us a nice enough glow. Now I'm going to search for 4 color gradient, also add this to the top one. Here set blending mode to soft light to get this like nice color overlay, and here you could have 4 different colors of overlay. If you want to use like a single color overlay, you can choose any color in any of the points, say red, and copy that color to, you know, other points, and here we have like a single color overlay. After that, all we have to do is click toggle switches and modes until you see the modes column, and set the top layers mode to screen. And as we do that, here we have the footage and we have the outline on top of it. Now we need to animate the outline using the opacity property. So here, search for the moment where you want the outline to appear. So let's say for me, I want it to appear here, like at this moment. So I'm going to open the properties, transform, create keyframes for scale and opacity, then press U to isolate those properties on the timeline. I'll set scale to 101% just to hide the rectangle outline of the composition. Now I'm going to move one frame back, set opacity to 0%, so here we don't have any outline until this moment, and here it kind of like hits. Then I'll move to the end of the clip or however long you want and increase the scale to 125%. And opacity to 0%. Now I'm going to drag and select these 4 keyframes, press F9 to ease them, then open the graph editor, right click, make sure you're working it at the speed graph. Now I'm going to click away, then select opacity, select the second point here, you'll see this yellow handle, so drag it all the way to the left, and do the same with the other handle all the way to the left. Now select scale here, and do the same thing, just make it lean all the way to the left, so your graph should look something like that. Then exit the graph editor and you can do the preview. So just like that, you can create a very nice glowing outline effect without using any plugins in After Effects. I hope you learned something new in this tutorial and you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.